It's a great honor to have my work at the Supreme Court. I still think I'm a pretty young artist, but I was a very young artist when I had work accepted into that collection. And so to me, it felt like a great kind of starting off point to be recognized with these excellent artists and be a part of that. And it sort of, I think, showed me that, yes, I can do this. I am doing this. I'm going to do this. And so it was great to be able to be a part of that.